of them.
What kind of corrections help you in a game where it looks like physically they just kind of didn't let you play?
I mean, like I said, Utah played a good game. We're going to look at the film Monday, make our corrections, and go out next week and execute, make plays, do what we do.
The offense started really good, kind of 14-0, you know. The way it turned out, it reminded you somewhat of the Texas game?
A little. But like I said, we got to execute. We're going to look at the film on Monday and make our corrections and come out the next week and prepare.
What was the biggest frustration tonight for you all?
I mean, Utah had a good game plan, I would say. They played a good game. I don't think we had our best game on offense, but we got to look at film, like I said.
Were you open at all? I mean, did you get open enough? It looked like when he... A lot of times he threw it to you, it was a guy hanging on his shoulder coming through or whatever. Did you get any separation?
They played a defense that we weren't really, they kind of changed up their scheme last minute. But like I said, we could have played better as an offense. We're going to look at the film on Monday and make our correction.
You know JT's the best. Does it seem like he's been kind of off the past two games?
Not really. He's doing what the coach is telling him, making his reads and playing the best as he can.
Thanks, Amon-Ra.
Thank you.